You could do it. So, for reference, this is the steady aim setup. And as you can probably see, there is a little pad thing. And what that does is control my GoPro, which is looking at the target or screen. And as you can probably see, stingers, well, stingers being the super high velocity ones that they are, run crap in my rifle. Enough said. Anywho, just a little, you know, that's what we're all about here. Or, what we're all about. Just sneaking past some of the ammo I got lined up. Yeah. Anywho. See you later.